Today is 25 December. It's Christmas. I am here in the mountain of Surigao del Norte, Caraga region, Philippines. My purpose is to give food to the family which was devastated during the typhoon. Few people can reach to give their support unless these people from the mountain will come down to the lowland and ask for help. That's why I decided to go up and find the families' houses which been devastated by the typhone Odette 1 week ago.